Welcome to online classes. Good morning to everybody. Today I will discuss about the question answer from 3 onwards for the story The Seed of Truth, Unit 3. Please open your English reader book, page number 20. Look at question number 3. Same time you open your one rough copy or whatever is there, first you write in rough copy the answer. After that you can make it fair in your fair copy. The question is that, question number 3, the king saw many beautiful healthy plants but he did not look happy. Why? Answer is that the king had given the children roasted seed from which it was not possible to grow plants. So when the king saw the children were holding beautiful and healthy plants in their pots, he looked unhappy and he realized that the children had been dishonest. Please open your rough copy, write the answer of this question. After that you can write in your fair copy. Slowly I will read the answer. Answer of question number 3. The king had given the children roasted seed. Roasted, R-O-A-S-T-E-D, roasted seed, from which it was not possible to grow plants. P-L-A-N-T-S, full stop. First sentence of the question number 3, the king had given the children roasted seed from which it was not possible to grow plants, full stop. Next sentence, so, comma, when the king saw the children were holding beautiful and healthy plants in their pots, comma, he looked, L-O-O-K-E-D, he looked unhappy and he realized that the children had been dishonest. Dishonest spelling, D-I-S-H-O-N-E-S-T. Again, I will repeat the second sentence of this question number 3 answer. So, when the king saw the children were holding beautiful and healthy plants in their pots, he looked unhappy and he realized spelling R-E-A-L-I-Z-E-D and he realized that the children had been dishonest. Question number 3, and that's the answer already over. Now please go in page number 21. Question number 4. Answer the following questions with reference to the context. Question number 4. Answer the following questions with reference to the context. Question A, 4A, at least he will know you tried your best. For B, forgive me, Your Highness. Who says this and what is the speaker referring to? Question number 4A, answer, please write down. Pingla's father, Pingla, P-I-N-G-A-L-A, apostrophe S, Pingla's father told this to Pingla. For A answer, Pingla's father told this to Pingla. Now write, Pingla had tried everything to grow plant from seed which the king had given him, but he did not grow at all. So Pingla's father asked him to take the empty pot to the king to show that Pingla had tried the best. 4A answer is over. Again I am repeating the answer. 4A, Pingla's father told this to Pingla. Pingla had tried everything to grow plant from seed which the king had given him, but he did not grow plant at all. Full stop. But he did not grow at all, not plant. Again I am repeating, which the king had given him, but he did not grow at all, full stop. Now next stanza, next paragraph. So Pingla's father asked him to take the empty pot to the king to show that Pingla had tried the best. It is the over of question number 4A. So 3 and 4A already finished in this recording. Next I will come in the second recording.